Charchi, Congress allies!
A so-called charcheat released by allies, Congress and the National Conference, as Rahul Gandhi kick-started their election campaign. The charcheat accuses the BJP and Jammu and Kashmir administration of snatching the rights of people and blames them for rise in unemployment, corruption and giving away land and resources to outsiders. Addressing two election rallies in Banihal and Duru, Rahul Gandhi tried to mix a political pit with an emotional one.
1947 में हमने राजाओं को हटाकर लोकतांत्रिक सरकार बनाई. आज जम्मू कश्मीर में राजा बैठा हुआ है. उसका नाम एलजी है, मगर वो है राजा. जम्मू कश्मीर को जो स्टेटहुड है वो वापस देना है, क्योंकि आपका सिर्फ स्टेट नहीं छीना गया, आपके अधिकार, आपका धन, सारा का सारा आपसे छीना जा रहा है.
As Rahul Gandhi kick-starts election campaigning in Jammu and Kashmir, his whole speech was about restoration of statehood and rights to the people of Jammu and Kashmir, which he says have been snatched by the central government. The Congress leader blamed J&K's lieutenant governor for giving benefits to people from outside J&K who are linked to RSS and BJP.
The BJP has hit out at the alliance and accused them of being hand in glove with militants for electoral benefits.
जम्मू कश्मीर की जनता को हम याद दिलाएंगे कि पुराने दिनों की तरफ, पुरानी मुसीबतों की तरफ ले जाने के लिए जो मैनिफेस्टो लेकर आए हैं एनसी वाले, पीडीपी वाले और तमाम लोग जो खुलकर मिलिटेंटों का मदद लेकर चुनाव लड़ रहे हैं, उनको डिफीट करना पड़ेगा. बीजेपी के नेतृत्व में, बीजेपी की अगुवाई में एक नई सरकार इस राज्य में बनेगी.
In Ganderbal, Umar Abdullah was uncharacteristically emotional as he filed his nomination papers from the traditional family seat. Junior Home Minister will be in Jammu and Kashmir 2 days later to launch the party's manifesto. As campaigns gather force, here is the Congress charge-sheet versus the BJP's jibe on the Congress's marriages of convenience that will take center stage now. With Nazeer Masoodi, Bureau Report, NDTV.